Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you are going to sell or donate your iPhone, then this video is for you. Because today I will show you how to reset iPhone to factory settings. Before I start, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell. If you do it, then sit down comfortably, take something tasty and let's go! In order to factory reset iPhone, you must first sign out of your Apple ID account. To do this, go to the settings and the top click on your name or Apple ID. Then click sign out. Your iPhone may ask you to enter your Apple ID account password. iPhone asks if you want to save calendars, contacts, health information, keychain, and Safari data on your device. If you turn this switch to the active position, all information will be saved on the iPhone. If you leave it in the inactive position, the data will be deleted from the iPhone, but it will remain in iCloud. After you decide what to do, click Sign out and confirm. After that, all the data that was synchronized with iCloud is deleted on your iPhone. Now you can reset iPhone to factory. Go to the settings, look for General and look for the Transfer or Reset iPhone. Go to this section. Then click Erase all content and settings. Here we click Continue, enter the passcode that was used on your iPhone, that is the lock screen password. iPhone again asks if you want to reset to factory settings. We confirm our actions. Reset iPhone to factory begins. After which you will receive a completely clean iPhone. It remains only to activate it as a new device. As soon as your iPhone began to greet you in different languages of the world, this means that you have reset iPhone to factory. This is easy reset iPhone to factory settings. I hope that this video was useful for you. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and like it. And don't forget to press the bell. If you have any questions, write me in the comments. I wish you all good luck and bye-bye.